Yeah, play. Take care of your passing. Nice. Better.
Obviously, the higher you go in the game, the harder it is to get on the ball, especially now in the midfield. There's a lot of five-man midfields and there's no space.
You've got to know where your touch is going to be before the ball gets there. You've got to know where you're going to take your touch. So if he's playing it to me here, I'm going to go out here. I want to take my touch away from you.
Try to keep that touch tight. Wait a sec. It's good movement. You're making a yard, you're going into him and you're coming off him. Try to come off at an angle. So take him away like you are doing. Step out. Angle. I can go there, can go around the corner, one touch, can go back to him, give it a go. Good touch, well done. Great disguise, brilliant that.
Take your time, don't get in too early.
Unlucky.
Try not to get in too early, because if you're standing in there, it's easy to defend. If you're coming onto the ball, it's easier.
One of you always needs to get across front man. Because even if you don't get the ball, you're taking the defender out of play.
The technique was good and just got to try and do things that they got out well on the day. I'm sure they'll do well.
I think it's very difficult playing with and against players who are different styles. It's not going to be easy for them. Keep improving, work on the weaknesses and try and learn as much as they can.
Good luck, lads. Hope you do well. Well done.